Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the square root of the number 45, so let's start. So we'll be using the division method for finding out the square root of the number 45. So first we need to write the number like this. Okay, the next thing is whatever divisor we take here, the same we need to take it as a quotient also. So if we take 6 here, we have to take 6 here also, that will give 36. If we take 7 here, we have to take 7 here also, that will give 49. So we cannot take this because 49 is greater than 45. We have to take this one. Okay, so 6 here and 6 here, that gives 36, subtract it, left with 9. Okay, now the next thing what you need to do is with this divisor, add what you multiplied with. So we multiplied this 6 with 6, so add both, so it will be 12 and keep one digit extra. Okay, and you can see this number 9 have become smaller than this 3-digit number, right? So to make it bigger so that we can divide, we have to take a decimal here, and once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros. Remember, we always take pair of zeros and not single zeros. Okay, so whatever number we take here, we have to take here also, and the value should be less than 900. So 12 6 is 72, 12 7 is 84, so we can take 7 times, right? 1 2 7 into 7 is 8 8 9. Yeah, that is all right to take. So let's take 7 times, 8 8 9, and we'll be left with 11. All right, now again same thing with the divisor, we multiply this 1 to 7 with 7, so add both and it will become as 1 3 4, and one digit extra. And over here, take one more pair of zeros, bring it down, the number will become as 1100. Okay, now you can clearly see if I take one here also, then also the number which we'll get will be greater than 1100, so we cannot take one. So we have to take zero here and zero here. So we'll have zero here, subtract it, we'll be left with 1100. Okay, now further on, what we need to do is with this 1340, we multiplied with 0, right? So add both, the number will remain same, but the digit will increase. And over here, we'll bring one more pair of zeros, so this number will also become bigger. Okay, so to divide it, this number is 13,000, right? So 13 6 is 78 13 7 is 91 13 8 is 104, so we can take 8, we can consider 8, 1 3 4 0 8. And it will give the answer as 107 264. That is okay to take because that number is less than this number, so let's take that 8 here and 8 here, and we'll have 107 264. Now we don't need to subtract because we already got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places, so our work is done right here. What you just need to do is write the answer. So square root of 45 is 6.708. that's it. So this is all about square root of 45. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.